So there was this image online speculating if the backside, due to, Nerf being making all those, Elite 2.0 blasters, if they cheap out on the backside for the reskins, and well, here's how the back looks like. This is the front. This is the back. So I wouldn't say exactly a cheap out because, I mean, the design is still there. Nerf logo, it's purple, and there's no zombie strike. But I mean, you get the cool little splatters. So there's that.